First of all, they have given the voltage, line voltage 400 volt. Write down like this. They said star connected ABC. ABC means like RYB sequence. They said unbalanced delta connected. Sorry, star connected. So they have given you the separate values ZA, ZB, ZC. ZA is 25 angle 0. ZB is 11 angle minus 20. ZC is 15 angle 10. Assuming VAB as a reference voltage, VAB ko hume reference voltage consider karna hai, means this part is given, right? First of all, always write down the given part, what we have. Now, in the next case, we write down the calculated part, like what we need to calculate, that we need to calculate IL, right? As you already know, ki ab tumhe dekhna hai ki IL will get in which formula. As we already know, it's a star connection. Right, and in the star connection, IL is equal to IPH. Right, so IPH basically we need to calculate, we can't calculate directly IL. Now, we have to see in the three phase IPH comes in which formula. Can I use this formula? VPH is equal to IPH into ZPH. We'll have this formula only for IPH. Right, so do we have VPH? Yeah, we'll have voltage VL, right? Not VPH, but we can get it, right? Do we have ZPH? Yes, we'll have different values of Z. Can we get current? Yes, we can get current. Okay, ek starting mil gaya ki kaise is formula se hum starting karenge. Now the sequence. Sequence is VA. B, jaise humne RYB ki sequence padhi thi, it's AB, BC and BC, CA. Right, so can I write down VA is equal to IA into ZA? Similarly, VB is equal to IB into ZB. Similarly, VC is equal to IC into ZC. Yes or no? Okay, clear. Now, the voltage VL is equal to how much? 400 volt, right? Angle is 0 degree. So can we get VPH? VPH is how much? VL by root 3, that is 400 by root 3. Angle is 0 degree. Correct? 400 by root 3 is approximately 232. Right? Now, as I told you in the formula sheet, if there is unbalanced load, we will consider the voltage would be different. Right? Voltage ka pehla angle it is 0 degree, second angle minus 120 degree, third angle is plus 120 degree. Correct? Now back to this. So voltage pehla angle is 232, angle 0 degree, right? Because I got 232. Second angle is 232, angle minus 120 degree, 232. Angle is plus 120. Can I write down like this? Voltage ka. Now we need to calculate IA, IB, IC. Okay, I'm writing down here. IA, IB, IC. Right? Now do we have ZA, ZB, ZC? Can we substitute the value of ZA over here? ZB over here and ZC over here? So after substituting, can we get the value for IA, IB and IC? In the star connection, this one is the line current, but as you know, line current and phase current is equal. So we get the different line currents, IA, IB, IC. First part completed. Now the next part, they have asked you total power consumed. Total power consumed formula is, as I told you, P is equal to root 3 VL IL cos phi. Total power means they are asking about the apparent power. So this is the formula for the apparent power, right? Do we have root 3? We'll have VL, we'll have IL. Okay. Tino ka alag alag power niklega. Because we'll have different line current. One more thing you need to consider, never take angle in power. Okay, you don't need to take angle in power, only the magnitude. Like its magnitude is root 3, VL is 400, IL, whatever the magnitude you will get, not the angle. Okay, if you want to calculate active power and reactive power, then also you will be able to